is Sarah Schieck. I'm a swine extension educator with the University of Minnesota. When it comes to ear notching, I get commonly asked two questions. The first one is, how do I read ear notches? And the second one is, why do I even need ear notches? I'm going to first answer that question of, why do I even need ear notches? If we're talking about your forage show pigs or other pigs that you plan to show, typically, two forms of identification are needed. A lot of times, an ear tag is required for that show, but then you need a second form of permanent identification. And that second form of permanent identification is ear notches. Even though ear tags are considered permanent form of identification, they can fall out. And then we need to refer to the ear notches to verify the identification of that pig. Now onto that question of how do I read ear notches in my pig. I'm going to refer to five simple steps, or at least I think they're five simple steps, and hopefully at the end of this video you too will see them as five simple steps. So first, it's important to know what each of the ears mean, both the right and the left ear of the pig, because they do each have a different meaning. First, the right ear, and when I talk about the right ear, I mean the pig's right ear, stands for the litter number. If we were going to notch an entire litter of piglets, every piglet within that litter would have the same number value notched out of the right ear. Now, the left ear, and again, that is the pig's left ear, stands for the individual pig number. So again, if we were going to ear notch every piglet within that litter, each piglet would have a different ear notch value out of the left ear. Now, let's talk about the number values, because the area of the ear that that notch appears in does signify a number value. So I like to divide that ear into four quadrants. And I do that by thinking that there's an imaginary line drawn through the middle horizontally of the pig's ear and through the middle vertically through the pig's ear. This would divide the pig's ear into four quadrants. And each of those quadrants have a number value associated with them. I'm going to start with the left ear. Starting with the lower inside quadrant has a value of 1. The lower outside quadrant has a value of 3. The upper outside quadrant has a value of 9. Now each of those areas could have a double notch out of them. Now referring to the pig's right ear and those number values. Again, we'd have 4 separate quadrants. Again, in the lower inside quadrant, we have the number value of 1. The lower outside quadrant, we have a value of 3. The upper outside quadrant has a value of 9. And the upper inside quadrant has a value of 27. Each of those areas, again, could have a double notch out of them. In the right ear, we can also see the tip of the ear have a notch. That would have a number value of 81. It cannot be double notched, but the other values can be double notched. So now, depending on where those notches are within the pig's ear, we would just simply add the values that those notches signify together to get the ear notch.
Now for the last step, which is to correctly write or say the ear notch ID of your pig. You should always read ear notches from the pig's right ear to left ear. If you need to write the ear notch ID of your pig, always put down the right ear notch value first, followed by the left ear notch value with a hyphen in between. Note the example shown. Notches adding to 2 are in the right ear, and notches adding to 12 are in the left ear. So the correct way to write this ear notch ID is 2-12. If you need to say the ear notch ID of your pig, always say the right ear notch value followed by the left ear notch value.
Let's practice. So first, looking at this pig, looking at its right ear, we see a double 3 notched out of its right ear and a single 1. So we add the two threes together and add the one for a seven. So we have seven in the right ear. And then we've got a single notch in the left ear for 7, 9. As we look at this second pig, we see that we have a 9 notched out of the right ear as well as a 3. So we can add those together to get 12. And then as we look at the left ear, we see just a 1 value out of the left ear. So for this pig, it would be 12-1. So now I hope you understand better how to read ear notches in your pig's ear and also understand why it's important that we ear notch pigs, not only for our 4-H show pigs, but also your other show pigs.